Okay.
Don't
Go
break
ahead.
The picture.
Go ahead. Hey, little guy.
Since the last time I brought him in, he wasn't sleeping with the crop. The only way I could get him to sleep is if he's laying on my arm at nighttime. And I think I screwed him up worse than what he was, but Doc fixed him. He sleeps all night. He takes his last bottle at 9. And about an hour after that, he goes to sleep, and he don't wake up till I wake him up at 5 o'clock in the morning. And that's cool. He sleeps all night long, no fussing, no messing. He even coos and plays now. Before, he wouldn't even track, which scared me. I thought I was going to have another grandkid like my first one. But he laughs with me, he coos. Oh, he's just a barrel of fun now. If it wasn't for the doctor, I don't know what I'd do.